Well, now, the key word here, you see, I repeat again, is imagining. That's the theme of abstract, expressive minimalism. It's all about, the thing is, why human beings stop just being. They start becoming products, see? And the whole thing, why I call it us human beings, is because we're sentient beings. We have the ability,
we think,
to think. But somewhere in the process of, you know, like, things you gotta think, you stop imagining and ask the problem. That's really the problem. When you stop imagining, you lose yourself because, like, you get all caught up in other people's worlds, which is not your world. Your world is your world. That's the truth. You're the only one that really sees what you're seeing. Now, this is an old philosophical, you know, like a debate. You know, I mean, it's like old philosophy. It's philosophy 101. But shut up. The thing is, cut to the chase, it's imagining. And you better do it now before it's too late.
On behalf of the abstract
expressive minimalist. I just give up. Just here, like, just shut the goddamn thing up.